ex-contestant. Contestant number 5, Toastmaster Mohammed Mohsin. The title of the speech, My Name is Mohsin. My name is Mohsin, Toastmaster Mohsin Mohammed.
My full name is Mohsin Mochi Kutatil Muhammad. Mohsin is an Arab word which means ideal personality, good man, one who persistently improves, etc. My parents thought good names will induce good character in the kids. Now, I froze it, right? Contestant, fellow Toastmasters, warm good afternoon. This name is not much familiar in my native place. So I suffered a lot. In school, college, airports, bus stations, banks, everywhere. Whenever a new teacher comes to our class, she will take the attendance register and call number 1, number 2, number 3, so. Number 14, Mohandas. Number 15, Mushi. All class will laugh. Mush. And if an encounter is there, I'm sure he will be busy. Moo 5 times, Mush 3 times. Number 15, please stand up. This will go on. The problem due to my name was bigger when I had been representing my school in various co-curricular activities outside. In the registration counter, your good name? Mohsin. What?
Mohsin.
Can you please write down? After my studies, I went for an interview in 2002. In a famous company, FACT. In the interview board, there was a sweet lady. She asked the meaning of my name, and I explained. Again, she asked, what is the meaning of Osama bin Laden? Huh? Yes, your name resembles to one of the names in the most wanted list. I looked at her and found Monica in the name board. I asked, what's the meaning of Bill Clinton? Your name resembles Monica Lewinsky. The whole interview board was long. Sure, I didn't get that job. And when I got an assignment in Sharjah, I thought the name problem is finished because it is an Arab word and it's familiar here. But that hope had life only after the Sharjah International Airport fingerprint registration counter, where the inspector was reading, looking with the passport. Mushiku, 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 I was here. Mushiku Tatil Mohsin Mohammed. Yes, sir, I am. What's your name? Mohsin. What's your first name? Here, my family name was the villain. In Indian passport, surname is kept as family name, and he called that name, and I'm not aware of that. Also, his thorn. Okay. And later, in my company, my name was Mushiku for 3 years. Dear Toastmasters, you're enjoying these jokes, okay, but think about the man in the other side. His thinking, his mentality, his feeling. One's name is his identity. Everyone feels happy if we call him by his name in proper way. No one likes to be ridiculed by his name, right? And there is no point to relate one to a criminal on the basis of name. There is no logic. If you try to send one mail to our beloved VP Education Kaushik Vijayan, you can see Kaushik Vijayan. The mistake done by the data entry person, I think. Maybe he is taking it as granted because it is Sheikh. See, if I do not know how to pronounce the name Kaushik Vijayan, it only proves my ignorance, nothing else. And if I admit that ignorance, and I give due respect to him, okay, please, can I know how to pronounce it? If I do this, it reflects my good character. When I joined Toastmasters, I found very positive in this way. Everyone respects others, others' name, other languages, other cultures. I felt very, really good. Later I came to know this is rule of Toastmaster International. So I felt my respect increased. We are Toastmaster International, not Toastmaster Region. The Toastmasters, when I thought about this problem, the base of the problem is called as othering. That is, keeping own unfamiliarity about others' cultures and other languages and other people. So, keeping the Toastmasters rules in mind, I think there's a solution for this problem within our Toastmaster club. That is, if we follow these norms, Toastmaster norms, that is, give respect and take respect and know each other. If we follow this policy, there is a solution for a big problem. So follow this, give respect and take respect and know each other. We can have a better world. Understand?